Hello, my name is Aubrey Morse. This is Mrs. Jones' class. We've been learning about the water cycle, and we have a little song to perform for you.
Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Yee-haw! Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Yee-haw! It goes up as evaporation, then forms clouds as condensation, then falls down as precipitation, yes it does.